Imagine that these 100 pennies represent the total energy input from the Sun to Earth. That energy fluctuates over time. For a long time, scientists have known that the Sun's energy changes in a fairly regular solar cycle. The period from minimum to maximum and back to minimum is about 11 years, but even with those cycles, there's very limited variation in total energy output. These are solar energy measurements collected by a variety of missions over the years. The question, however, is precisely, how much does the Sun's energy output change? Experts think the number is pretty small, perhaps just 1/10 of 1%, a tenth of a penny. But 1/10 of 1% from the Sun can have a profound influence on Earth. In terms of climate change research, scientists need to understand the balance between energy coming in from the Sun and energy radiating out from Earth, as modulated by Earth's surface and atmosphere. That's why NASA is launching TSIS, the Total and Spectral Solar Irradiance Sensor. An accurate solar energy measurement enables other influences on Earth's energy balance to be isolated and more accurately quantified. That will pay big dividends in terms of understanding human and natural influences on Earth's climate.